on the ground. But we've never lost an astronaut in flight.